is James. He's a Christian, not priest, but he helps the Christian community. But if you look at him, he has no arms, no legs. But he is such a motivator. He has a lot of positive energy. You know, I watch his videos, and mashallah, he is very, very into his community. He wants to change. He motivates the young youth to do something with them, to do something, to make a change. But he's not sitting back and being negative. Oh, I